Hello kids, in this video we are going to learn about computer input and output devices. Monitor. Monitor is output device that display information. CPU. A CPU central processing unit is both input and output device that gives instructions to a computer program. CPU is also called brain of the computer. Keyboard. Keyboard is input device. Keyboard is used as a text and symbol entry interface for typing text and numbers into computer. Mouse. A computer mouse is input device. Mouse is handheld pointing device. It has two buttons, left and right, and a scroll wheel. Printer. Printer is output device. It takes input and gives the output in the form of a text, symbol and image. Scanner. Scanner is input device. Scanner is a device that scans image, printed text, handwriting or an object and converts it to a digital image. Webcam. Webcam is input device. A webcam is a video camera that feeds or streams an image or video. Microphone. Microphone is input device. A microphone is a device that captures audio. Headphone. Headphone is output device. It is used to listening the music. Hard disk. Hard disk is a storage device which is used to store the data. Speaker. Speaker is output device. It is used to listening the music. Joystick. A joystick is input device. Joysticks are used to play video games. Gamepad. A gamepad is input device. Gamepads are used to play video games. Projector. A projector is optical device. It projects an image onto a large surface. USB. A USB flash drive is data storage device. UPS. UPS running on power loss. Tablet. Laptop.